Hi guys, as you can see, this is a different setup, but I just wanted to show you guys how to make some lemonade. You can make it as sweet as you want it, but like the type I'm going to be making, you're going to need a ton of sugar if you like. I mean, like 2 spoonfuls would be like the really sweet, and if you don't like that, then I don't know. But I'm just using little packets from these are just little packets I got at a restaurant. So yeah, I'm going to be mixing my lemonade in this cup. So you will need a cup. You will need lemon juice. You will need water. And if you want to sweeten it, which I think that's going to make it what is sweet, then you're also going to need sugar. So let's begin. So first you will put a little bit of lemon juice. Just about that much. So only a little bit. And then you will want to fill the rest of your, well not the whole cup, but most of the cup up with water. So it doesn't be like, so it's not that sour. Then you're just going to want to mix that in with a straw. So then you will want to put, so I'm going to use 3 packs. If you are using packs of sugar, I'm just going to use 3 packs of sugar. And that's going to be all you will use if you are using packs, unless you don't think it's sweet enough and you want it to be more sweet. Or if you think it's too sweet, you will probably want to make it over again, or I don't know what we'll to say if it's too sweet, but it probably won't be unless you're just really picky about sweetness. So then you're finished. And it's really good. So then, since you mixed it in this cup, you're probably gonna want it to, I'm gonna pour mine into a glass cup. So, I have some delicious lemonade now, and it's all thanks to my lemon water, my sugar, and some water. And it's just, it's really good, so I highly recommend. If you have the product. So a lot of this you probably will be able to find at home. So you can easily find sugar at restaurants. And lemon juice, if you don't have any lemon juice, then I got mine at Food Lion. So if the big bottle is like $2, but and you probably won't need a big bottle if you're just making one, but bye, and I will see you in the next video.